So what way I stand on religion now?
I believe in something, but I don't know what I can call it. I guess I'm more spiritual than anything else. Like, I feel like that's something I can actually prove. Saying, so it was like once you pan all the way out, you don't even see you. It's like, you know what I'm saying, we're such a speck. I just believe that we are all part of one larger thing.